fathers, teachers, and dear students. I am Akash A.M. and
Monisha M. of Grade 12, wishing you all a cheerful morning.
We at Vedani Navjivan Matriculation High Secondary School, Vengod, believe in keeping students engaged amid the lockdown to inculcate values among them. So we plan to conduct our virtual assembly on the theme of leadership.
Leaders are dealers of hope. A true leader has the confidence to stand alone, has the courage to make tough decisions, has the compassion to listen to the needs of others. They don't create followers. Instead, they create more leaders.
With this value, we can start our day with a beautiful prayer song and always smile to the world.
Like a sunflower that follows every moment of the sun, so I turn towards you to follow you, my God. In simplicity, charity, I follow. In simplicity, charity, I follow. Like a sunflower that follows every moment of the sun, so I turn towards you to follow you, my God. In simplicity, honesty, I follow. In simplicity, honesty, I follow. Like a sunflower that follows every moment of the sun, so I turn towards you to follow you, my God. So I turn towards you to follow you, my God.
It's wonderful, Rajan. Thank you. What is impossible in men is possible with God. Now I request Hari Vishnu to lead the prayer.
Prayer. O God.
O God.
Who are the truth?
Who are the truth?
And the origin of our knowledge.
And the origin of our knowledge.
Bless our studies.
Bless our studies.
Which we concentrate to you.
Which we concentrate to you.
Enlighten our minds.
Enlighten our minds.
Strengthen our memories.
Strengthen our memories.
And direct our wills.
And direct our wills.
Towards what is right.
Towards what is right.
Grant us.
Grant us.
To seek truth always.
To seek truth always.
And make us.
And make us.
Truly wise.
Truly wise.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Arishnu, for your prayer. God speaks in the silence of heart. Listening is the beginning of prayer. Here is my friend Benny Moon to read the Bible verses. So let's hear the words.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. I am reading Bible verses related to leadership from 1 Timothy chapter 4, verses 12. Let no man despise thy youth, but be thou an example of the believers in word, in conversation, in charity, in spirit, in faith, in purity. These are the words of the Lord.
Thank you, Benny. Knowledge has beginnings, but no end. Always seek knowledge. Knowledge without action is meaningless. So I request my friend Anisha to share her knowledge about leadership.
Good morning. I'm Anisha, here to share a message about leadership. Leaders. Yeah, leader is one who knows the way, guides the way, and leads to the way. A good leader takes little more than his share on the blame and little lower than his share on the credit. Leadership has the capacity to translate vision into reality.
Leadership is to be strong, not rude. Be kind, not weak. Be bold, not lazy. Be humble, not timid. Be strong, not arrogant.
Don't find faults, but they find remedies. A true leader has the confidence to stand alone, has the courage to take tough decisions, and has the compassion to listen to the needs of others. Leadership is an action, not a position, where leaders makes impossible things to possible. So never discourage people who take slow progress, no matter how slow they are. Encourage them till they achieve. Now, how to become a leader? Make your actions inspiring others to dream more, think more, learn more, do more and become more. Then you will become a leader. Thank you.
Really nice. Now I request my friends Divina, Monisha and Sibia to present an awareness.
December 31st last year, China alerted the World Health Organization to several cases of unusual pneumonia in Wuhan. The virus is unknown, and in the span of 2 months, COVID-19 alert was raised to a pandemic level. Lockdown has been implemented in different countries, which already affected various economy. What is COVID-19? COVID-19 is an illness caused by a virus spread from person to person. COVID-19 is very contagious. It can spread when a person coughs or sneezes the virus into the air. People may breathe in the virus or touch the virus on surfaces. You can get sick from touching your face if you have virus on your hands.
Some signs of being sick of COVID-19 are fever, cough, body aches, trouble breathing. Less common symptoms are headache, sore throat, runny nose, problems with sense of smell or taste, nausea and diarrhea. If you are feeling sick, call your doctor or local urgent care facility. This is important. Call first. And if you are sick, cover your nose and mouth with a cloth mask. It will help you to protect the people around you. When you call, your doctor can tell you what to do next.
What can I do to stay healthy? Wash your hands with soap and water frequently and wash it for 20 seconds. Avoid touching your eyes, mouth and nose. Cover your cough with the bend of your elbows or tissue. Avoid crowded place. Stay at home, shepherd of your home if it is absolutely necessary. Maintain social distancing.
In this pandemic, we won't forget our frontliners. They are our first line of defense. As the rest of the world steps back, you step forward.
Thank you to all the dedicated healthcare workers serving on the front line of the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you, doctors, nurses, sanitary workers, police officers, physicians, lab technicians, pharmacists, ambulance suppliers, food suppliers. Once again, thank you for your devoted service.
We know we could never thank you enough, but this is a start. We thank you. Because of you, we are hopeful for the future. Because of you, we know that there is light. Dear friendly nurse, you are the heroes. Actually, you are our leaders.
Thank you, friends. Really, your presentation is amazing. Thirukkural, a practical wisdom for Tamil classic. Thirukkural literally means sacred verses and popular in all around the world for its universal secular. Now I request my friend Abhishek J.S. to present.
அனைவருக்கும் என் இனிய காலை வணக்கங்கள். திருக்குறளின் தலைமை பண்புகள் தலை சிறந்தது. நீதி தவறாத ஆட்சி செய்யும் பண்பாகும். ஏனெனில் நீதி தவறாத ஆட்சி செய்யும் தலைவன் மக்களால் கடவுளாக வணங்கப்படுவான். இதனை நம் பொய்யில் புலவர் திருவள்ளுவர் வழியில் சொன்னால், முறை செய்து காப்பாற்றும் மன்னவன் மக்களுக்கு இறை என்று வைக்கப்படும். முறை செய்து காப்பாற்றும் மன்னவன் மக்களுக்கு இறை என்று வைக்கப்படும். நன்றி.
Thank you, Abhishek. A power pack of patriotism is pledged. To experience the feel, I call upon my friends Harini and Priya Devi.
Pledge.
Pledge.
Indians my country.
All Indians are.
All Indians are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am.
And I am.
Proud of it.
Rich and varied heritage.
Rich and varied heritage.
I shall always.
Try to
be.
try to be
worthy of it.
I shall give my parents,
teachers,
and all elders
respect
and treat everyone
with courtesy.
To my country
and my people,
I pledge my devotion
in
their well-being
and prosperity along
lies my happiness.
Jai Hind.
To remember you that leaders are not born, they are made. Be a true leader. Thank you.